100 years since it was established, renowned Chinese medicine expert Beijing Tongrentang could not have come to the Gulf region at a better time. In the last decade, bilateral trade between the GCC and China has stood at $100 billion, prompting more Chinese businesses to come to the region. It started producing natural medicine for the families of the royal court during the rule of the Qing dynasty. Now, it is ready to spread its healing power in the Middle East, starting with this clinic in Dubai. According to its director, who has been in the Chinese pharmaceuticals business in the Gulf for many years, traditional Chinese medicine in this part of the world has grown popular among other nationalities.
We were known very well in Chinese community. However, we also can see a lot of experts, Arabs and English and Iranian, Indian are very well accepted for Chinese medicine.
The Beijing Tongrentang brand plans to expand in the Middle East in the near future. Before the end of the year, it will open a branch in Abu Dhabi, and soon it hopes to distribute its products in pharmacies nationwide. The clinic is seen as a precedent for a thriving Chinese healthcare industry in the region.
It is growing. Traditional Chinese medicine especially, as well as Chinese pharmaceutical products. We are very pleased we can be comparing with other Chinese enterprises like airlines or construction or oil field. They are growing, expanding very well in the Middle East, and we are present as medical and pharmaceutical as well. We are also going in that target.
The growth of Beijing Tongrentang in the Gulf is considered a significant addition to its multitude of businesses across China and overseas. It owns nearly 1,000 stores in China, 19 subsidiary companies, 2 publicly listed firms, and 56 branches overseas. Zina Zalamea, Aroya.com, Dubai.